Some governors are committed to the well-being of their people. In my state just last week, Mr. President, my governor awarded a contract for renovation of schools and providing security services, along with road construction in some states and overhead bridges. Mr. President, in some states of Nigeria today, where you have highly intelligent people, highly educated people, highly enterprising people, like Abia, they are governed by drunkards. The governor of Abia is a champagne drinking man. He has done nothing for his people. Roads are not constructed in Abia, Mr. President. Abia people are impoverished more than ever before. Abia people are unfortunate to have their
governor. Mr. President, I would like to make a clarification. Unfortunately, what has happened here today is one of the problems that you see from social media. I never made any comment on the governor of Kogi State. Never. I have not made any comment. What has happened is what we see going on today. People write something and tag your name to it. And if you don't ask questions, you will not know whether you actually said it or not. And I see so many things like that tagged to me, but I don't talk. The last time I saw Nuhu Ribadu, I also spoke to him. Something was tagged to his name that was very deleterious. I'm very surprised that my good friend and colleague decided to open up on the governor of Abia for something that I never said. Because when I make some statement, I make it to a newspaper or to an online medium.
Minority leader. Minority leader.
Mr.
I think the air is cleared now. It's not fouled. Or if it was deodorized. So you can just address the motion, please.
I will address the motion and ask my very good friend that he owes an apology to the governor of Abia for the very bad statements made that had no basis.